Progressively, since we've been out here, it's been a crawl, walk, run method. And overall, the Marines have developed from the beginning to now. I believe the training is important because the overall goal for the squad leader to be ready for deployment is to see what he has available to him as far as what assets we have, as well as the junior Marines to see how it all comes together. The overall intent of this was to make everybody aware of the agencies and what they can provide.